But if you're, this is the team of Leonora Secondary that builds the robotics, the security robots. This is the Alpha team. My name is Ray Ramjuan. I am the coach. This is Elia Delmi, Raymond Mark, and Clay from Kifun. Elia will be talking more about the robot and its features.
The robot that the Alpha team built is a security robot, and it is called the security truck. This security truck consists of a trailer, four wheels, and a camera. The purpose of the camera is whenever it sees an enemy, it sends a signal to the server, and the server alarms the police department through a wireless connection. The purpose of the trailer, it holds the brain and the batteries. And whilst the alarm signals at the department, whilst waiting on help, the purpose of the wheel is to move the robot secretly behind him until help is on the way.